सर सर एक मिनट सर सर एक मिनट
अरे यार बाइट में चलेंगे ये तुम
सर बाद में
पीछे तेरी फोटो तो पड़ी नहीं अपने
थोड़ा विजुअल
थोड़ा देना ये
कर थोड़ा आगे पूरे बोला है
थैंक यू सर
वेट
Thank you. So what do you like today about today? Dude, firstly, I think I'm a great fan of Jeremy Clarkson. You know, I think he's a crazy guy. And we've seen him do crazy stuff. With what he does with cars, I think nobody in the world can does. I think he's like a... he's a tester, I think, of machines and engines. And it's a great show. I've loved the trailer. I'm looking forward to see the thrill aspect and those crazy stunts. Very excited. I'm also very excited to be associated with Amazon. I think they're bringing some great international content for everyone in the world to watch. So good luck to them and good luck to everyone. God bless.
ब्रांड है ना बाबू
ब्रांड के लिए नहीं आ रहे
भाई।
Sir, bite.
You know, Amazon is right now happening, and even our Hindi film is the first film that is released on Amazon. Pe release ho rahi hai. So, this is the best thing. And digital world, you know how much it is trending. Hai. And this is a party we are meeting here, and I'm very excited about it. No, not yet, because I was shooting, so I couldn't, but I will watch it. Yeah, I'm very excited. So I think when I'll watch, then and I'll meet so many people over here. So for that, I'm very excited. Yeah. Oh, unki energy koi match nahi kar sakta. I love him like anything because hum unki film mein dekh dekh ke bade hue hain unki energy ko. Aur main jab bhi unse milta hu, to you know, unse different kind of ek energy milti hai, and bahut inspire karte hain main har cheez ko leke. So I'm very excited to meet him. Yeah, love it. मैं थोड़ा बहुत rush चलाता था दिल्ली में, अब बंद कर दिया. लेकिन yeah, I love driving and I love the car.
Okay. Last year you were seeing Gentleman. So what's the pipeline?
Right now I'm shooting for my next film, Baghi 2. So that shoot is going.
So schedule has been finished.
No, I'm still shooting. I was shooting and I'm coming from there. No. It's a different role. I played different kind of roles. I'm not playing a grey character. thank you so much.
Andhra ka Palace was, it was very good, excellent. I think it's a great concept. I think Amazon has done a phenomenal job of choosing this venue for this terrific show. Have you heard about this show, the Grand Tour? Aap logon ko pata hai show ke bare mein kisi ko? Nahi. It's the biggest show on planet. Biggest show. One of the most popular shows all over the world. You know anything about this show? What is it about? Aap logo bata
hai?
It's about cars. And these three hosts, which you see over here. Haan sir. Aapko, haan. They are, especially Clark and May and Richard, all three of them. They are terrific, actually. Tum log kya karte hain? It's fun, a lot of humor, and of course people who love cars and they review cars and they travel all over the world with the cars. So that makes it very, very exciting. That's the reason it is loved all over the world. And I think, I'm sure even in India people are going to love it, yeah.
So today you are hosting a show, so how excited are you?
No, I am a big fan of the show, so that's the reason I said let me host the show and call all my friends over here. So that's what I have done. Of course, yeah, this I have seen now. You're going to see, all of you are coming inside, right? Maybe, yeah. So see, we're going to screen the first episode, and I've seen it. but then the rest of the guests are going to see it, and it's fantastic. It's been shot in Switzerland.
The key factor of the second season is speed and a car. In real life, how much you like the speed and car?
See, for me, of course, you know, everybody loves cars. As a matter of fact, when you were coming, I was coming in the car also. I said, time has come for me to buy a new car. You know, and so, you know, and especially in today's times, it's very, very important. That's the only way you can really travel. Of course, that's one of the main reasons. Certain people are very passionate about cars. The speed, the sound, you know, all those kind of things. Matter of fact, I remember I was, you know, involved in one of the, not in the Formula One, but there was a Grand Prix. All world championship. So, mujhe samajh nahi aata mera log jaate hain kyun, why it has become so popular. They just freak out on the sound of the car also. So there are different passions people have. You know, some people have passion for comfort. Some, you know, they would like a used Rolls Royce. Some people like small cars, sports cars. So har aadmi ka alag alag taste.
क्या
रही है Yeah, I think we all are very excited. I am very excited, and to you know see anything what Raju Hirani does. See, so far whatever films he has made, ab dil se banata hai film. Aur jo bhi filmmaker dil se kaam karta hai aur dil se film banata hai, passionately film banata hai, itni mehnat karta hai apne script par, apne har cheez par, har department par, to uski film. So for me, it's more about Raju Hirani. And of course, Vinod Chopra and Raju Hirani together are a lethal combination. Main un dono ke saath film kar raha hu abhi. And maine bhi unke saath kaam kiya hai. But I know how hard they work to make a good film. So I'm sure that film, biopic, is mein, Sonam has just got a very small cameo in the film. But she's part of a film where there are some good people involved, so I'm very excited. Harsh ki abhi agli film Bhavesh May 25 ko lag rahi hai, and again I'm excited because I'm a big fan of Vikramaditya Motwane. Unki maine do filmein dekhi hain aur dono kamal ki thi. Aur main itna kahunga ki film achhi hogi. Aur I am looking forward to it. Mere khayal se Jan Feb mein film hum dekhenge aur May 25 ko release hogi.
मैंने
कहा मैंने मुझे कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. मैंने ये भी कहा कि मैं तो अमित जी का फादर का रोल भी करने को रेडी हूँ, तो उसमें मुझे कभी कोई टेंशन नहीं है. सो इट्स ऑलवेज आई एम एन एक्टर एंड ऑब्वियसली आई हैव साइंड यू नो नॉन डिस्क्लोजर. सो आप फिल्म देखिए और बताइए, मगर यू नो आई हैव बीन पार्ट ऑफ बोथ द रेस फिल्म्स, फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड. इसकी कहानी बिल्कुल अलग है, मगर उसमें सारे जो चीज़ें जो रेस में होती हैं वो सब चीज़ें हैं जो एंटरटेनमेंट के लिए. और आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड, मैं कोई भी फिल्म करता हूँ, चाहे वो फन खान हो, चाहे वो शूट आउट बडाला हो, चाहे वो दिल धड़कने दो हो, चाहे वो वेलकम हो, चाहे वो नो एंट्री हो, चाहे वो 24 शो हो, आई एम ऑलवेज वेरी एक्साइटेड व्हाट एवर आई डू. सो आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड. देखिए मेरा तो हर सबके साथ अच्छा ही रहा है, एंड आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू आई वॉज वेट फॉर. मैंने मेरा कल ही काम ख़त्म हुआ मेरा ऐश्वर्या जी के साथ, और फिल्म मैंने ऑलमोस्ट कल ख़त्म की, बस एक आध दिन का काम रह गया. सो आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू फिल्म इज़ ओवर, फन खान फॉर मी इज़ ओवर, बाकी मुझे एक आध दो गाने रह गए, बाकी ख़त्म हो गई फिल्म.
I'm very, very excited. I love cars. At the start of this year, I released a song called Ajana Ferrari Me. So I really love sport cars, and this is something really special. And the place that it's happening is really special, which is on a yacht. And very rarely in Bombay, हम लोग को मौका मिलता है टू यू नो एन्जॉय इन सच अ वे. सो आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड, वी आर इन गुड कंपनी. अनिल सर इज होस्टिंग द इवेंट, सो इट्स प्रीटी एक्साइटिंग. आई थिंक वी गोना सी इट नाउ. इज द सेकेंड, ओके इज द फर्स्ट सीजन, ओके. सो I don't know anything about the series, so I'm just going to be checking it out today, getting to know what the whole show is about. So I'm excited, really excited. Thank you so much.
Very excited about the event, and Anil Kapoor ji ne mujhe yahan bulaya hai. Maine unke saath Mubaraka film mein kaam kiya hai, so very excited to be here and expected to meet a lot of friends here. Maine sirf trailer dekha hai and I love the fact that it's got such lovely cars and I think all the boys are going to love it. Aur ladkon ko to pasand aate hai, I think ladkiyon ko bhi gaadiyan bahut pasand hai, like we can see here, so I'm excited to be here. मुझे बहुत सारी गाड़ियाँ पसंद, आई कॉन्ट पिक वन, बट आई एम नॉट लाइक टू मच इन टू फास्ट कार्स, आई थिंक आई लाइक द मोर विंटेज कार्स. थैंक यू. दिस ड्रेस इज बाय डेमी बाय गैब्रियला एंड आई हैव मेड इट लाइक अ लिटिल मोर स्प्लेंडेड विद सम ज्वेलरी, सो दैट्स इट. आई हैव नो आइडिया व्हाट दैट इज. No, I haven't taken up on anything yet. I'm still listening to stuff. I mean, if there's something interesting, I will do it. Oh, thank you.
One of the key factors of the series is speed.
Yeah.
In real life, how much you love
speed? I love speed. I don't, in life, I don't think I want to stop and think and what's happening. So I go with the flow. And I think speed is the thing that keeps you going, right? मुझे fast cars इतने ज़्यादा पसंद नहीं है, but yeah, it's like a big rush when you sit in them. I don't want to drive it, but I want to sit and enjoy.
अगर आपको कोई मौका मिले, कोई celebrity from Bollywood, you could choose for a long drive.
Someone who's funny, na, because then he'll entertain me while he drives. I don't know, Ranbir maybe. I think he's funny. I'm not sure.
Okay, lastly, we have seen you in Mubaraka. After
yeah.
That.
I'm trying to figure. मैं खुद figure कर रही हूँ कि क्या करना है, but something interesting for sure. Thank you guys. Enjoy your evening.
I'm very excited and this is the first time I've come to this beautiful venue, so I'm really looking forward. It goes with the show completely, so I'm really looking forward to it. I have seen bits and pieces. I haven't seen the whole thing, to be honest, but I'm hoping to binge watch both the first and the second. Yes.
How excited are you?
He, I think, just brings up the energy so much. If he's already walked in, I think you can feel the energy already. So he's called me here and I'm waiting, looking forward to meeting him.
One of the key factors of this season is speed and car.
Yes.
In real life, how much you love
car? I love driving. Unfortunately, on Mumbai roads, you can't really drive. But I love driving. I'm very passionate about driving and speed. So it's a show that I love. Thank you.
After Malaysia, what's next?
So I unfortunately had signed on something which didn't take off. So I'm just hoping, keeping my fingers crossed on a few things in the pipeline, which hopefully Jan or Feb should take off. Thank you. Thank you.
Twice in this year already.
What do you know, huh?
What's going on? Hi. Thank you. Very, very excited because it's a very fascinating show. So excited to be here. Amazon's doing some great things. So good to be here, to be supporting this. I've seen a bit of flashes of it. It's very interesting. So definitely want to catch up on it soon. What's my favorite car? I would say a Maserati. Yeah. Racing? I don't know. I mean, I would like to believe that I would kill it at a racetrack, but I don't know. I've never really tried.
So do you love speed in real life?
In real life, no. I don't think that we should speed on our roads in Bombay for sure, because there's so much traffic that I don't think we'd be able to. But maybe on a racetrack someday, I will definitely like to give it a go. What would I like to say about it? Just thank you that I've been accepted there in Bollywood, and I'm being appreciated, which is a very big thing for me in terms of that there's so much love and support coming from the audience there. And now soon, hopefully something good in Bollywood's going to come up too. Thank you.
Thank you.